plays it down low. Palmieri didn't take the pass cleanly. Now works it across. Here's Taylor Hall. Back for Moore. His shot off the end board. And we'll try to get on this. Boyle delivers a hit. So too does Hunwick. He leveled Palmieri. There's another penalty coming up. And now there's a fight.
And Travis Zajac goes after Hunwick. His shoulder got high up in the chin area. Now we've got another one. Who's that? That's Brian Boyle. I don't know who's tied up with him. That is. That's Travis Zajac who went after Hunwick. And good for Travis. As Brian Boyle gives him a few noogies in the back of the head. And now Miles Wood has some words for Hunwick. And maybe this is what the doc ordered to get some light into this game like last night against the Rangers. We'll sort it out even though the Devils are on the power play. It'll be interesting to see. But this is a little spark that I felt the Devils needed. Not so much the fights, but just some hits, some engagement. And it took a Hunwick high hit on Kyle Palmieri to get it going.
Now, our initial penalty was going to be called on Hunwick that possibly could have given the Devils a 5-on-3 for a minute 35. Now, let's see how the scrum affects the balance of power now.
And you see Miles Wood go for that puck. And right there, the hit, it's an interference call. It's shoulder to chest. I don't think he got him the head. It caught Palmieri by surprise, but there's no doubt the puck is not there. So there's the initial call. And then Zajac goes after Hunwick, Miles Wood. Everybody gets involved. And Zajac ends up with Brian Boyle in a scrap. So everybody gets involved, and we will see how they sort this out. There we see behind the net, Zajac ends up, after going after Hunwick for the hit on Palmieri, he ends up tied up with Brian Boyle. No real damage done here. Said a couple of noogies in the back of the head. It's not going to do much.
They're getting a lengthy explanation at the scorer's table on the penalties. Initially, Miles Wood was in the box. Now, he's been escorted to the Devil's bench.